This is a prop thermometer, and it can save your ass many times in the kitchen. Come on, don't let tradition fuck up your flavor experience.